Hello and welcome to the Vector Garden YouTube channel. My name is Monika and in this episode we're going to take a look at how to send a pattern to your plotter. So this object has a pattern applied. You see it here in the appearance sections of the properties panel. There's a fill and obviously it looks like a pattern. When you change into the outline view, you see nothing, no paths. So this can't be sent to your plotter. It just won't recognize it at all. Now, what can we do to make this plotter ready? First thing is you need to expand that pattern. So you go to Object, Expand. And since there is no stroke applied, there's just this fill and you click on Expand. Now let's take a look at what Expand has done. Just go to Outline View again and you see, whoa, the plotter won't like that a lot. So what on earth is this? To inspect stuff, let's go to Window Layers. And in the Layers panel, let's make this slightly smaller. We've got a group and another group and clip masks, and it will take days to make this ready. Okay, what next? Thankfully, there is the Pathfinder panel. So let's select this mess. And there's the Pathfinder section of the properties panel. So let's go in there and open the Pathfinder panel in it. And there is this nice Pathfinder called Merge, this one. Just click on that and let's see what we've done. Let's go to Outline View again. And this looks kind of nice. But let's select it again and take a look at the layers again. We need to inspect stuff a lot before sending it to a plotter because a plotter just knows paths. And there should be just those paths that it really needs. So we have a lot of paths in here and you see they are all white. And maybe we shouldn't send that to the plotter. So let's just take a look at it. We have this one. This is black. That's what we need. This one. But all the others, what about them? Where did they come from? So the other paths came from the pattern. And let's just select them. They are white. So this pattern was black and white. So we need to get rid of them. And thankfully that's simple. So just select one of them, go to select same fill color, and Illustrator has selected all the white ones. So let's just delete them. And you see in the layers panel, there's just that compound path. And that's what we need. That's what we can send to the plotter. Now, when using Merge, you have to be very careful. Sometimes it creates invisible paths. To find those, because you don't see them, you can't even select them by just clicking inside, what you can do is create just a shape, apply, no fill and no stroke, and then you go to select same fill and stroke. And Illustrator would find the same paths that Merge might have created. So that's how you clean your pattern to make it ready for your plotter. If you like the video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you next time.